You're watching Dr. Finkelschitz.
Hello, I am Dr. Friedrich Finkelschitz, and today we will be talking about vampires. Vampires have two sharp, pointy teeth that they use to bite people and suck their blood. Delicious! Can I have some more, please? No, not until you have had your vegetables. Now, vampires can also turn into a bat. Eek, 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 just like that. Now, vampires, they are afraid of garlic and sunlight, and they do not appear in reflections on mirrors. Now, be very, very careful, because there could be a vampire right next to you!
Joseph, do you think vampires are real?
Dude, I don't know, but I don't want to get bit!
Me either!
Bite you, Ken.
Wait, what? Well, Cody!
What?
Well, what were you doing?
I was making out with Ken. Why?
Because you said you were biting him!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, he's into that. I bite Ken all the time.
Oh, dude, did you hear him? He said he bites him all the time!
Like a vampire!
Yeah, like a vampire!
Cody, are you a vampire?
No, Junior. What would make you think I was a vampire?
Because you were just biting Ken, and Dr. Finkelschitz said that vampires bite people all the time!
Yep.
That doesn't make me a vampire, Junior. That just makes me kinky.
Joseph.
What?
Do you see what I just see?
What?
Cody has two teeth.
Oh my god, I didn't know what he said!
Just like a vampire. Cody, how many teeth do you have?
Two teeth, why?
Because vampires have two fangy teeth!
It's proof! You're a vampire, Cody!
Yeah, you're a vampire!